Hi YouTube, Michigan Snow Pony again. And I just thought I'd share with you our new additions to the barn. Daphne had her babies Friday night, during the night. So they were there Saturday morning when I got home. I took a week off when she was due, and of course she didn't accommodate me. The first night back at work, she had her babies. But everything turned out fine. She had them all cleaned off, and they were doing great, even though we're really cold right now. 30s and 20s. Come on, babies. And she's taking care of them, but I like to supplement my babies with bottles. That way they learn people are good, and they aren't nearly as obnoxious as a completely bottle-raised baby, nor are they as skittish as a completely dam-raised baby. I like the best of both worlds. Boy, it's dark in here. Maybe we'll come out here, guys. And Daphne is not the best mother. She doesn't like to hold still for her babies to nurse. So that's the other reason I like to give them bottles. Oh, how am I going to do this one-handed? Got a mess out here in the barn. I hate this time of year. Come here. I have a boy and a girl. And this is her second batch of babies, so they're named with a B. Last year were A babies. So this is Bob, short for Shish Kebab, because that's probably what he's going to wind up being. And that's Brianna. My daughters named them. The sad thing about little boy goats is there's just not too many places for them in the world. Only so many bucks do we need, so most of them wind up on a dinner plate. But you take care of them till then and give them the best life you can. She wants that bottle. She is a corker. My daughter's going to probably take her to fair, and then we'll probably sell her. I think there's somebody, and I've forgotten who it was interested. If I have a baby girl, they were interested in buying her, so shoot me another private message. I've lost brain cells. Older I get, the more disappear, it seems like. I did not breed my older doe, which is their grandmother, because I'm going to do an every other year thing. I milked her straight through, so she's been milking since be a year ago. Well, this coming April, it'll be a year, and I'll milk her right on through till fall. And she's still giving about 3/4 of a gallon a day, which is great. And Daphne, I think, is going to outdo her mother. She's a tremendous milker. My husband gets so mad at her because she's not the greatest mother. And I says, well, I don't have her because she's a good mother. I have her because she's a great producer. So, anyway. Are you almost done? They just... She's like, give me that bottle. Where is he getting that from? It's almost done. It's your turn. I promise. He almost finishes hers, too. He's such a hog. Boys always are. She's a stout little bugger, though. May not be as tall, but she's stout. All right. It's your sister's turn. Hog. These are 12-ounce bottles. I can't believe they're taking those already. Here you go, baby girl. Right here. She has got an eye problem, I think. Put some terramycin in it. And one eye always is shut. We're going to put some medicine on your eyes. So, there's our babies for the year, as far as goats go.